What's up, guys? Jimmy or Cows, welcome back to another Top 5 Plays. Today is all about the Ripper, the top 5 best Ripper feeds. And you guys, be sure to submit your clips, link below. I'm looking for Annihilator feeds and Brass Knuckle / Butterfly Knife / Wrench feeds, or best plays. We're going to showcase some of those pretty soon, so submit all you have below. And let's jump into this. There are no cuts in the commentary. At number 5, from Horatio409, we have to kick things off on Nuketown. That's just where everything goes down. He's gonna throw some stuns, grenades, concussions, flash, I don't know, whatever he has to do to set himself up to stab and stab again and stab again. And then he's gonna get one more and the final one for the frenzy kill on Nuketown. Not a bad way to start off our top 5. Coming in at number 4, from Kuchapina, very, very cool name. I think you've been on a top 5 before. And we are going to stay at Nuketown because that's where we apparently live. We eat breakfast here. He's gonna do some work with his CUDA, and then he has a charged Ripper. It's so fun watching the Ripper, just how quick it actually kills people in action. You can literally get people every like quarter of a second. And he's gonna do his thing. He's gonna stab them all with his lightsaber coming out of his wrist. And that was a very nice 6-man on Nuketown. Now, let's try to get off Nuketown. I say we get off Nuketown and do another map. KFB3 says, I'm down for that. Gets the Heat Stroke camo and then goes to town with his Ripper. Ooh, that was a different Ripper look right there, across the throat, to the chest, up through the jugular. Just all kinds of different ways you can use the Ripper to absolutely annihilate the enemy. He gets the Super Killer, which I believe is a 6-man. And yeah, that's an awesome, awesome number 3. Coming in at number 2, from Hex's IV, we are back on Nuketown. He gets the guy from the back. And he pulls out his Argus. Now, this isn't just a Ripper, but this is good, man. He goes from Ripper to Argus to Ripper to Argus. I know it's not just the Ripper, but I thought that was really, really cool. And he ends up with an Ultra Kill using the combination of his Argus and his Ripper, and I thought it was pretty cool. Coming in at number 1, though. And this is Chillshot, XX Chillshot XX, if you must know. And he's on Combine, doing his thing. Bodies laying around everywhere. Gets him in the back, unlocks his Spectre gear. And yeah, I'll get one more. And then another one. He even missed. He whiffed and he still got it. Gets a Filthy Rich badge and completely streaks out. Gets the Calamity as well with the 8-man Ripper kill. There you go, guys. Another one in the books. Don't know what episode this is. I know we're getting close to 10. This may be episode 10 of the top 5 plays. Remember, submit your clips below. I'm looking for Annihilator kills, and I am looking for anything with the new special weapons, the Pipe Wrench, the Brass Knuckles, and the Butterfly Knife. Hope you guys are having a great day. We are 2 days away from Christmas. I hope you are getting to spend your holiday with your family and friends, and I'll see you guys tonight for another video.